It's a rare condition this day and age to read any good news on the newspaper page. And love and tradition of the grand design, some people say, is even harder to find. Well, then there must be some magic clue inside these gentle walls, 'cause all I see is a tower of dreams, real love bursting out of every seam. Days go by, it's the bigger love of the family.
My name's Sam, I'm 17 years old, and I'm addicted to doing TikTok dances. My addiction really started when my boyfriend Chad broke up with me. I was sitting in my bed, crying, on Snapchat, eating hot Cheetos, and then I saw a TikTok ad. Before, I never really participated in any of the internet challenges. I thought they were cringy. But since I found TikTok, I've been trying to get famous.
Hi, I'm Jillian. I've been following Sam for about 3 months now, and if I had to describe her TikToks, I would label it as tragic. Yeah, tragic.
Me and Sam used to be really good friends. But now all she does is sit in her room and make TikToks all day.
Literally, look, she's doing them right now. I'm literally can't.
So yeah, we used to invite her to everything. She used to come to summer birthdays, Christmas, 4th of July. But then last summer, she hit one of those dances and she knocked over the grill, landing on our childhood dog, Peanut. Rest in peace, Peanut.
So what I like to do is add accessories to all my videos. So for example, you could add like necklaces or scrunchies, or you can talk in cursed. You know, whatever really matches the vibe that I'm going for.
Why do you have my bag?
See, you can't shoot it. I also just love the convenience of them. You can hit any of these dance moves anywhere you want. You can do them in the airport, the park, your grandmother's nursing home, even at the DMV. I just want to let anybody else know who's suffering from this addiction. Follow me, I'll give you clout.
Just talk about where we're going before we get lost.